you don't mind, could you tell me something about your husband?
He was a good man. He cared about his family and baseball. And tequila. You'd have liked him.
It sounds like it.
But the last 3 years, there was no work. And he was so desperate. And then last month, he got that job as a driver. A very good job.
So he just started working.
And he was so happy. It doesn't make any sense, you know? Oh, I'm sorry.
Mike, would you please escort Mrs. Menes to the ladies' room?
Yes, sir. Ma'am, could you come with me, please?